years ago, when I was 23, I got married to a widow who was pretty as could be. The widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of her own. My father fell in love with her, and soon the two were wed. That made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. The daughter was my mother, for she was my father's wife. To complicate the matters, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. The little tyke then became the brother-in-law to Ben, and that made him my uncle, and it made me very sad. For if he is my uncle, then he also is the brother to the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course is my stepmother. Father had a little boy who kept him on the run. The boy is my grandchild, though he is my father's son. Oh, my wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me weep to think that though she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. And if she is my grandmother, then I am her grandchild. And every time I think of this, it darn near drives me wild. And it became the strangest case that anyone ever saw. As husband to my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. That's the chorus. Here we go. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but really it's so. I'm